I'm feeling fizzy. Leave it to me. Mission start.
We have identified a change in pattern of the bubble beasties attacking the energy cores in Bath Vegas. They currently appear to be massing for an assault on Core 3, located in the center of town.
Ouch! All right, I'm on the scene. Watch yourself, Tonic!
I'm picking up even more powerful bubble beasties in that area.
Don't worry. I've got my trusty infection to hand.
Ooh.
situation here! It keeps inflating! My feet are on the ground, and I can't get down!
Two have been good friends and fellow inventors for years now, huh?
Yep. Sodi is a walking encyclopedia of my inventions.
Yeah. I took notes on all of them. Even the ones from before I joined Tonix. And there are a whopping 1,264 of them!
Huh, I really made that many?
Yeah! You're a record-breakingly prolific inventor!
Ooh, that really is a mind-bogglingly big number.
But that's just the tip of the iceberg. These are only the inventions that have already been completed. There are other ideas Tonix hasn't worked on yet. But I can't come up with great new concepts so easily. You're a real genius, Tonix, but I guess I don't have your flair.
No, you're wrong, Sodi. When I was just starting out, I didn't have any noteworthy ideas. And hardly any of my early inventions ever saw the light of day. You do know that, right, Sodi?
Yes, I do know that.
That takes me back. You might have made a name for yourself as an inventor now, but when you were young, you were such a mischievous little thing. One day, I found you trying to chop off your hair with a saw. You said it was getting in your way when you were inventing. Oh, yes, you made plenty of mistakes along the way, but you got there in the end.
This doesn't apply to everyone, of course. Some lucky people succeed at everything from the start. As for me, I just had tons of enthusiasm, but not much success at first.
I remember Tonix's early days in this field.
Visit up! Slide in!
I'm never alone.
Ha!
I offer you the finest moments money can... Yes, certainly. Thank you. Very good. Yes, excellent choice. Well, see you again soon.
Yay, you're here! Okay!
The party's about to start! Are you ready?
Here goes! This is where my research Hazel!
Looks like everyone's ready. Now, let the good times roll.
you.
Hey, Stan!
All right. Okay, take it away. Thank you.
You better be ready for a wild party!
Okay, time to debut my latest and greatest.
Thank you.
Okay, take it away, Miss Busy Turing 3!
Thank you. Vegas police have been on high alert following a warning last week. Despite replacing the artwork on display with a counterfeit, the Lady Phantom gained access to the safe where it was held and made off with the original. The head of Bath Vegas police spoke to BVN News. According to Chief Bandle, guaranteed, the suspect has to be someone with insider information. It could even be one of our officers. At this point, everyone is a suspect. The chief expressed frustration at the complexity of the case. The Lady Phantom is gaining attention among Bath Vegas residents as she continues to steal works of art. Fans have been seen gathering at the sites she has hinted to, praising her as stunningly beautiful and shouting encouragement at her for her crimes. Chief Bandle condemns the response. That is all from us at BVN News.
I offer you the finest moments. Well, see you again soon.
Okay, let's get this phone flying. Oh there, partner. The name's Rubber Duck, and my one true love is Foam Smash. We'll be right back. Howdy. The name's Rubber Duck. Bringing that heat from the bath to the streets. There, partner. The name's Rubber Duck, and my one true love is Foam Smash. The name's Rubber Duck, bringing that heat from the bath to the streets. Hey, come on now. If you don't hurry up, this ice cream on my head's gonna melt. Hey, come on now. If you don't hurry up, this ice cream on my head's gonna melt. Hey, come on now. If you don't hurry up, this ice cream on my head's gonna melt. Howdy, the name's Rubber Duck, bringing that heat from the bath to the streets. If you're a real star, you can sure as hell grab one. Let's go!
The party's about to start. Are you ready?
Here goes. This is where my research pays off.
Looks like everyone's ready. Let the good times roll.
Take it to the limit. rifle scientist foamed up. Nice assist. Thanks, pal. One more, and we win. Take it. Thanks, everyone. I logged so much data.
The more I have, the more I want. Terrible trait of mine.
Let's get it started. You better send that phone flying.
So, the party's about to start. Ready for some fun?
Watch that. Penny Gwyn, on the move.
of you craving something sweet? I've got a jumbo size.
Here's one way to break up the party, courtesy of a Mr. Life is a Gift.
Let's get it started. Have some fun, all right?
The party's about to start. Are you ready?
All set. I'll take all of them down.
Looks like everyone's ready. Now, let the good times roll. Get ready, the party's on!
Unlock here! Unlock here! Hey!
We won the battle, but the war rages on. The war to save the planet.
I suppose this is adequate. Make this the best yet.
Perfect timing. Yes, certainly. Well, see you again soon. Come, savor a yes. Excellent choice. Wonderful night.
Yep.
You better be ready for a wild party!
Oscar Kilo, hope you're ready, humans! Target identified. Beginning the hunt.
Happy Bass Survival. Time for some fun and games in the tub with our foam star legends. Let's make some foam! Round one.
I'm out of the arena. Mom, it looks like there are good people out there, after all.
Thanks for cheering me on, everyone! Get it started. Okay, let's get wild together.
So, the party's about to start. Ready
all
for
set.
Some fun?
I'll take all of them down.
Looks like everyone's ready. Let the good times roll.
Are in sight. Easy win.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime chance to get down with the Foam Stars. So let's party bubble style. Get ready. The party's on.
Unlock here. Okay, let's get this phone flying. Have some fun, all right?
You better be ready for a wild party!
Roger that. Penny Gwyn, on the move! Target identified. Beginning the hunt.
Smash the star. Who will be our star player tonight, I wonder? Well, there's only one way to find out. Am I right? Get ready. The party's on.
Yeah. Not without some heat. The planet can't take much more. Come on.
I'm having a half-price sale to celebrate!
Oh yeah, a fella phone smash fan. Whoa now, don't get too phoned up. See you later, pal.
To me. Get this mission started.
Hey there. Come on. Yes, leave it to me. Yes, excellent choice. Yes, leave it to me. I had a wonderful time. Thank you.
Welcome. Enjoy your visit.
They're all beautiful.
I'll see you again soon.
It's a story about beautiful, sparkling bubbles. Long, long ago, there was a genius professor called Dr.
Well, hello there! Thank you. Ho there, partner. The name's Rubber Duck. And my one true love, Bone Smash. If you're a real star, you can sure as hell grab one.
The party's about to start! All set. Are you ready?
I'll take all of them down.
Looks like everyone's ready. Now, let the good times roll.
Ready to go. Beginning mission.
Tonight's agenda is a rubber duck party. Which team will take our rubber duck to the goal? It's going to be one crazy night, folks. Get ready. The party's
on. Unlock here. Yeah. On the long ice floor, paving the way to my next victory.
Hey, guys! Thanks for all the support! So, you came. The party's heating up!
Hey there. Come on in and, yes, leave it to me. Yes, leave it to me. Well, see you again soon.
You better be ready for a wild party!
Oscar Kilo, hope you're ready, humans.
Get ready, the party's on!
Assemble!
Look out! My men! Squad!
I'm never alone.
Look out! Go!
hydrogen gas. That's
We lost that one. Fair play to you.
I'll sell even more cones now!
Now, take it from me.
I'll be right here.
Yay, you're here! Get this mission started.
Come, savor. Very good. wonderful time. Thank you.